karanjetlilive.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel, and today in with this video we are going to discuss CRC cards. Now guys, CRC card, making CRC card is a very important activity of object oriented analysis and design. So in this chapter we will study, in this chapter or you can say in this lecture or in this video, we will study what is a CRC card and how we can make a CRC card, and I'll be taking up one example. Okay, so what is CRC cards? Now here I have written CRC stands for class, responsibility and collaboration. So basically what it is, CRC card, it shows the different classes and what are their responsibilities and to which other classes they collaborate in order to complete one use case. Now guys, all of you know, we make our system and modern system analysis and design approach, we build our system use case by use case. Now to carry out one use case, so there are different classes which need to collaborate with each other so that that use case can be achieved. Okay, so CRC card, it represents that information: classes, their responsibilities and their collaborations. Now how it is, how to make it, what it is, for that we'll take a example. So guys, suppose our use case is in a banking system. We'll take an example of banking system. In banking system we have one actor called as customer. We have one actor called as customer, and we have one use case. So customer is using the banking system to withdraw cash. Now this is my use case. I have a customer in a bank, and the use case associated with customer is to withdraw cash. Now I will make a CRC card for this use case. Okay, we will try to identify the basic classes, what are their responsibilities and to which other classes they are collaborating. Now my use case is withdrawing cash. Now guys, to withdraw cash, okay, now to make a CRC for the same use case, now first we have to brainstorm and identify the first entity which initiates that use case. Now guys, which is the entity which initiate this use case? Withdrawing cash. Customer is the entity. So I'm a customer of the bank. I am one entity with the bank. So I initiate this use case. Okay, so we will make a CRC card for customer, right? So my main entity who initiates this request is customer. Now here on one side I will write the main responsibilities of customer. Now what are the main responsibilities of customer? Basically what customer can do. He can withdraw cash, D-R-A-W-C-A-S-H. He can deposit cash, isn't it? He can check his balance and so on. So these are the main responsibilities. These are the main responsibilities of customer. So I write it here. So what are the responsibilities of customer? Now guys, our use case is this: withdraw cash. To withdraw cash, customer need to associate with which other classes? So customer need account information from the account class. Customer needs branch information in which he has an account from the branch class. So what are the other classes he is collaborating? Here I will write C-O-L-L-A-B-O-R-A-T-I-O. collaborations. So he collaborates with account and he collaborates with branch. Okay, now this is one side of my CRC card. So I have a class, I have the responsibility of that class, and I have the collaborations with which my this class is collaborating. Okay, so this is one side of the CRC card, and on the other side of CRC card, so what do we write? We write the main attributes of this class. We write the main attributes of this class. Now guys, what are the main attributes of customer? Customer name, customer ID, customer address, and so on. So I'll just clean it and I will write the other side. So attributes of customer. We have customer ID, we have customer name, customer date of birth, customer address. So this is on my back side of CRC card, and the class name, it's a responsibility, and the collaborating classes on the other side of CRC card. So guys, this is what we call as CRC card. So on the rear side we have attributes, and on the front side what we have, I have main class. So what was my main class? My main class was customer who is initiating some action, and its responsibilities. So what are the responsibilities of customer? Deposit, cash, cash, withdraw, cash, and so on. And with which other classes it is collaborating? So it is collaborating with branch, and it is collaborating with account. So this is my main class, this is my main class, and this is the responsibility of it. Responsibility, and these are the classes with which it is collaborations. So what I get here is CRC card. Okay, so initial, who initiates that use case? Customer. What are the responsibilities of it? Here. And with which other classes it is collaborating? Branch and account. And on the other side we write the attributes. So guys, this is our CRC card, our class responsibility collaboration card. So I hope you understand it, guys. So for more IT related lectures, please subscribe to my channel. Even if you like my videos, please subscribe to my channel. So I'll be uploading more and more IT related lectures. So till then, stay tuned.